So I'm here today, about to film a Fortnite video. I'm gonna be using a little bit of Thomas Halbert's concepts from his Fortnite video where he played Fortnite and did his makeup. I'm gonna be doing the same, but I changed up a little bit. And so I already have all of my makeup laid out. I'm gonna be doing the same thing with that he did with the favorites and non-favorites, that if he dies or escapes from dying, that he's gonna use a non-favorite or a product that he hasn't tried, and that if he survives and makes a kill or escapes successfully, then he's gonna use a favorite of his. But with that, my eyeshadow that I'm gonna be using, I'm gonna be doing it to where I use the color of the item that I find for my eyeshadow until all of my item space is filled up. So I'm gonna be using the app on the phone today and just going from there. I'm just gonna go ahead and drop that. So since the first gun that I picked up was green, I'm gonna go ahead and prime my eyes. What the hell, I don't even have a mirror. Might as well just use, yeah. So I'm just going to go ahead and take a green and put it into my crease. The next item was blue. great. So now to go in with a different palette, because I just found a gray item. Hoping I didn't have to do this. Hey, sorry guys, my camera cut out, so to just catch you up a bit, I died, so I had to use the CoverGirl Intensify Me eyeliner. And now, and when I said the thing about my foundation, because I did got a Victory Royale, I already had started it before I had realized that my camera cut out. So I'm gonna go ahead and continue doing that. And that kind of sucks because now there's a whole entire piece of the video missing. Like, seriously, camera, why'd you have to go and do that? Great. Just my luck. Now to go back into another game. And of course I die again. So I'm gonna go in with my Cody Airspun powder that I've never tried. I just wanted to use that set. Underneath my eyes and everywhere I put that concealer. And now I'm gonna go in with my powder brush. And I'm not really worried about baking my underneath my eyes because we need to do this quick. And we don't have time to bake. Can I at least get one successful escape or win? Now the only thing that is different about my contour and everything is that the favorite contour is one that I haven't really tried, and the non-favorite one is one that I have tried and don't like anymore. So it pretty much just cut out at the end of when I was putting on the bronzer, so you didn't miss much. I haven't even put blush on yet. Oh well, I still escaped you. Okay, good. Yeah, took you twice, so it means I escaped you. Probably wasn't even the same one. So I used the Milani Blossom Time Rose blush because of their damn problem. So all I have left is lipstick, mascara, and setting spray. But I only have one setting spray, so that's it. So it's only pretty much lipstick and mascara. So I'm gonna go ahead and do my brows now. So I still have the lipstick to do. And then I'll be able to set my face. God! Holy shit. That's it. I finally killed somebody on the game. Ooh. So I'm gonna go ahead and use the Jeffree Star liquid lipstick in shade Nathan. Oh my god. I was like, nope, I'm just gonna go for it. And then all of a sudden I hear the freaking footsteps and then I see the person in front of me shooting at me. And oh my god. And so for today, my setting spray is the Milani Make It Last, the same setting spray that I used in the last video. And that's it for today, guys. Bye.